Hi, this is Dennis. Thanks for joining me today. If you're looking for ways to make money online, I believe this video will be of interest to you. You will learn three things. Number one, there's another option to buy this product. Number two, you'll learn how to make money online with no recruiting, no traffic. And number three, I will show you how to create an income based on your efforts. There are products introduced on the internet every day. Some are good, some are bad, and some just don't work. Most start with a starting price, then possibly a downsell, then an upsell, and maybe a subscription or a membership. Fact is, there are over 1 million sites on the internet with about 20,000 people a month searching on the internet for ways to make money online. I know this because I was one of them, spending more money than I was making. Sound familiar? I was just about to give up and stop supporting all these internet marketers that I have spent money with. Then I came across a video that showed me how to make $1,000 to $5,000 a month, no recruiting, no traffic. I was intrigued, so I tried it and started making money. Not thousands a day, but a steady 100 to 200 a day. After this brief introduction, I'll tell you more about this no recruiting program and how you can start it today. We're introducing fast free commissions. As we look at the PR claims and buzz, questions are, what is it and will you make money? It's in the internet marketing area. No real buzz at this time. Software product geared to affiliates with incentives and bonuses. No product information, only promotional hype right now. You may expect an upsell, possibly a membership and subscription. And if you plan on promoting this product, you may need a large list to succeed. That's all we have right now. We'll keep you posted as we learn more. Did you realize that you can make money selling on eBay by selling Amazon products without purchasing Amazon products before someone buys your eBay product? That is called drop shipping. No inventory, just profit you.
Exactly. We're going to make this so simplistic for you. I'm starting off at Amazon.com, and of course, you guys can all go to Amazon.com on your computer. You got to be on a computer to be watching this piece of cake. And I'm going to actually show you how to reach into your computer screen and move products over to eBay. Not literally, but I'm going to show you how to move products from Amazon over to eBay, have customers buy those products from you on eBay, go back to Amazon and ship it direct to your customer without pre-buying, nothing in your garage, no out-of-pocket money, nothing, okay? So I'm on Amazon right now. I'm going to type in the color blue. And for this, I'm just going to put Amazon behind it. And the only reason I'm typing in Amazon is because the results will come up with results from other companies that sell on Amazon, and I want to get rid of that. So I want to search for anything blue sold by Amazon. Go. When you wake up tomorrow, you can search for anything you want and you'll come to some starting place. And here I am at a starting place. There's 2,677,000. I'm just going to grab the first one and I'm going to go research this on eBay. So this is the first one, some sort of dishware set over to eBay. I'm going to type in a few words, Pyrex kitchen 10. Let's go search eBay with this big blue search button and see what comes up. See if anybody's got these dishes on eBay. Okay, I got 28 results to choose from. They're all this white background. They're the pretty dishes that we're gonna put our turkey in here coming up. And as I scroll through, I can start looking at them. All I'm recognizing now is there's multiple sellers. All I'm gonna do is click on see other items and see what they have up for sale. On the left side over here, I'm gonna click on sold listings. And I'm gonna take a look at what's sold. And I see he sold them for $24. He charged $5 shipping, $29. If I head over to Amazon, say, okay, what'd you make off that? And I paste this in here and I click go. I see they're $18.70. He made $11 minus some fees, made another $8 for 4 minutes work. How much is $8 for 4 minutes work an hour? That's 15 listings times 8, $120 an hour. And I can go on and on and on. You can see all the sold items here. Here's a safe that sold, for example, $239.95 for the safe. Let me grab part of this title right here, copy it. I'm going to head back over to Amazon. I'm going to paste that in the search. And I see the cost of the safe was $130.61, free delivery. sold it for $239, made $109 for 4 minutes work. He doesn't have this in his garage. This isn't pre-bought. This isn't in his car. This isn't anywhere. It doesn't exist in his physical world. Okay, it just doesn't exist. He just moves the stuff over here. Then when a customer comes in and buys it, let's say, I go, okay, let me go ahead and add this safe to my cart. And then it's gonna say, Amazon's gonna say, where do you wanna ship it to? And that seller's gonna say, John Smith, Little Rock, Arkansas. Because eBay's gonna give the seller or you tomorrow the address to ship to. Then they're gonna ship this off, they're gonna pay $130.61 for it, and they're gonna end up with a net profit of $100+. How long does it take? It will take you about 4 minutes to list one item on eBay, or 15 items an hour. Even if you made $5 an item, you'd be making $75 an hour.
Learn how you can make $1,000, $5,000 a month. So go ahead and sign up for our free webinar. To get instant access, click the link in the description below.